say, honey.
So I always have to practice behind closed doors because he doesn't like the sound of it in person. He also likes to eat reeds. Yeah. Sometimes when I come home, my reeds will be out of the box, all chewed up. Here you go, Frosty. I won't let him eat it for real. He'll choke on it, but